I'm Wendy, and welcome to Well, Thank You. This is the show where we drink the Kool-Aid on the internet's favorite wellness trends. So today, we are going to try and solve the internet's greatest mystery. How do you get rid of toxins? Toxins, what are they? No one knows. Well, at least no one can agree on it. If you're a doctor, you'll say pretty much anything that's bad for you is a toxin, like cigarettes or alcohol. If you want to actually clean your body up properly, you're going to have to like eat well and exercise and get enough sleep. But this is the age of the internet, and I don't have time for that. I need to suck those bad boys out of my body now. Number one, the mask. I think I'm going to have to take this thing up a notch. An ionic foot bath. I've got 20 minutes max to purify myself, to get out every bad thought and feeling I've ever had. I went out and I bought the internet's most diabolical, most extreme detox mask. Looking good, feeling beautiful. Health and Beauty Aztec Secret. This stuff is internet legend. It's gonna extract every bad thing inside me, including the memory of wetting my pants at that church picnic when I was 7 years old. So I'm mixing this special clay powder with apple cider vinegar. Oh shit, it's already starting to fizz. This is what it looks like when it's mixed. Pretty much concrete. I'm low-key worried that it might rip my face off. But to be honest, if that's what it takes to be clean on the inside, I'll do it. You will feel a pulling and tightening sensation. You will feel your face pulsate. I'm starting to feel it. I can't really move my face. And it kind of feels like a mix of tingling and being freezing cold. I feel great. So I'm washing this off now, sticking to those mustache hairs. Well, I'll tell you what, it feels good to have that mobility back. I feel tight and dry, which I suppose is maybe what you feel like when they suck out every cigarette you ever had in high school. I still feel I've got the toxins inside me. I'm not yet cleansed. So I think it's time to take it downstairs to the feet. Oh shit. My mum is definitely gonna get this for her birthday. The science around an ionic foot bath is kind of murky. Pretty much what it means is it's gonna do something really fancy with this water that's gonna suck all the toxins out of my body through my feet. I assume that by the time I finish using this, my soul will be as pure as this picture of the ocean. And then I just have to place this adapter into the water that is plugged into the electrical outlet. I guess if at any point this was gonna electrocute me, this was gonna be the part that did it. All right, so far so good. If I designed this, I would maybe have some kind of like bird sound feature. But I mean, as this is, I guess you're not here to really like be entertained, you're here to be detoxed. All right, legit, the water has changed color. It kind of looks like someone pissed in it. Oh, my Band-Aid came off. Guys, I wasn't super convinced when doing the mask. I was like, I am fine, I am in check. But after using this ionic bath and seeing what the water looks like, I'm fucked. There's like something wrong with my insides. Look at this water, it is just straight pee. I don't think this thing's gonna do it. I'm gonna need something a lot more extreme. So I've worked my way up into this full sauna suit. I feel like I've got a pretty comfortable range of movement. How do I feel? Pretty dehydrated, but you know what? Better out than in. So if you have an internet wellness trend that you think I should check out, let us know about it. I will debase myself for your enjoyment and education.